Meanwhile, one witness said it sounded like an explosion, and light rail officials say it may be the worst accident they've ever seen. Three people, including a baby, are dead, and dozens are hurt. KCRA3's Donna Cordova has more on Saturday's collision between a light rail train and an SUV. And a word of warning, some of the video you're about to see may be graphic to some.
Witnesses yelling at some of the passengers who got off the light rail train after the crash, who were trying to help the victims in the SUV, which you see lying crumpled near the center of the screen.
It's only maybe about 30 yards south of the intersection, and the vehicle is flipped over, and it's on its top.
The SUV and the train collided at 26th Avenue near 25th Street in South Sacramento. Here it is being towed from the scene. Of the four people in the SUV, three are dead, including an infant, a boy. The lone survivor in the SUV, a woman, is being treated at the hospital. 50 people were on the train. Several of the 16 injured train passengers were taken to the UC Davis Medical Center, including a 13-year-old boy.
He has lumps on his back of his head. He has a neck brace on. Eyes is red from crying, and he's scared, basically. So.
Investigators are looking at video and evidence at the scene. They're also talking with witnesses on the train and who were near the intersection. One man told KCRA 3 he was waiting on the other side of the tracks when he saw the driver of the SUV.
She tried to go around the track, the little sticks. No, she tried to go around and got hit.
Regional transit officials say they're hearing the same thing.
Witnesses, statements of our operator, a security guard that was on board the train.
Donna Cordova, KCRA 3 reports.